reasonmachines.com.
So we got a layer of gray primer and a layer of white primer on pretty much all the surfaces except, well, we kind of ran low on white paint back here, unfortunately. But, you know, we'll just put an extra coat of gray over it and hope for the best there. Just saw some gray. So we'll wait a few days because it's going to be around 110, 112 the next few days. And then when I get home from work, over the next few days, I'll just put a layer of green on. Or no, I have to sand first. Then I'll put a layer of green on it. And then continue from there. And once all the green's on, then it should be ready to go. Or I guess I could clear coat it, but it's kind of optional. But we'll see.
That's good.